Hokkaido Snow Beef, Chateau Uinai, Tomakomai, Hokkaido. The legendary Wagyu, raised by a homegrown distinguished dermatologist, Dr. Asanuma, is called Cult Wagyu, also known as Hokkaido Snow Beef. Chateau Uinai is located right by the precious wetland, the Lake Utonai, which preserves the spectacle of Yufutsu Wilderness and is registered as a protection area by the Ramsar Convention. Hokkaido Snow Beef is named so because they are raised in the severe cold of Hokkaido and the marbling patterns resemble snow crystal. Since Chateau Uinai is completely a private ranch and the number of cattle is extremely low, Hokkaido Snow Beef had never left Hokkaido till 2014. They conduct an integrated production as a craft Wagyu farm from breeding, calf rearing, and fattening elite Wagyu that are born between Hokkaido's proud Super Bulls and cows of Chateau Uinai's own superior bloodline till they are shipped finally as the Hokkaido Snow Beef. Even now that it has become world famous, they emphasize on quality control, and only a limited number of cattle are shipped as Hokkaido Snow Beef. At the ranch, daily brushing and hoof cutting are conducted. Replacing litter of their beds requires a large amount of rice straws and sawdust, which is called ogakutsu. In this way, a thorough management system is operated to keep the Hokkaido Snow Beef's taste and flavor safe from any other influences. They use the finest fodder blended with well-selected grains like the famous locally grown Hokkaido corn. In heavy snowfall areas, the temperature difference peculiar to Hokkaido makes the beef well-firmed and superior taste, that the melting point of fat is lower than other Wagyus, as to bring a good melting feeling in your mouth.